There is new information tonight about a deadly crash that happened in Chatham County yesterday. The Georgia State Patrol says a Ford Windstar van and a tractor trailer collided on Old River Road and Highway 205 in Bloomingdale. This happened around 5:20 yesterday evening. We're told the van failed to stop at an intersection and slammed into the truck. Of the five people in the van, four died, including the driver. The driver and passenger in the tractor trailer survived.